Also new at noon, a frightening sight at a gas station here in Arnold. Look at those flames. A car fully engulfed in flames right next to a gas pump. A lot of black smoke. Well, this happened yesterday at the Circle K on Richardson Road. Rock Community Fire District firefighters were able, thankfully, to put out that fire before any pumps exploded. And we also understand that nobody was hurt.